What's this doing here?
This looks like it was important once.
Whoa, what's this doing here? This looks like it was important. Once.
This could be useful.
What's this doing here?
This looks like it could be useful.
This looks like it could be useful.
Huh, this looks like it could be useful.
This looks like it could be useful.
I wonder what this is.
I wonder what this is.
Wonder what this is.
What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought. When the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. Your journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
good.
Hang in there.
Hurry up,
you're gonna be okay.
We got company. Move.
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? Ward 13. It's safe here. Maybe the only safe place there is. I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Rigler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... they said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... was... never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Well, well. Look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here, I'll see you get it back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there, or we'll let the Root have you. No one has been in that tower in a very long time. But you've got no chance of getting there in this storm. Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The Root are everywhere. But now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? You'll have to do something for us first. The way I see it, you'd be a corpse if we didn't drag you in here. This is your chance to pay the debt. Maybe even get what you want. First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. It's not a door, exactly. And it may not even work. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here. Because I'm not losing any more of my people today. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the Root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs about your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the Root. You do this for us. And I'll make sure you get out of here. We don't have time to waste.
You killed all the deadwood yet?
Hey, I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Poor Wallace, losing Mark like that. Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
Wallace may have lost his brother, but he has us now. We'll protect him.
Oop. Hard to know who's who in the dark.
Good to see a new face around here. Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You? Is that right? Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor? Well, it makes a lot of noise, for starters. Lucky for you, it's just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something. To improve our odds.
Get up there and start the reactor.
Hey, you gonna start the reactor or what?
Get up there and start the reactor.
There. That should do it. You fought good. Real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount. It's been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Sure, it's good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? Oh, don't worry. Destiny will find you. Eventually. Here. I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep even death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. But that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it, because the rest of the world ain't nice. Gotta help balance it out. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on. Ask her about the founder of War 13. She'll get you on your path. You picked a hell of a time to visit the ward, friend.
Glad to see you got the reactor running. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good reason. I suppose his notes would be useful to you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. but I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you with better gear. Come see me afterwards.
So glad we're not in the dark anymore.
You restored the power, didn't you? I had a good feeling about you.
Hey, Ford wants to see you. I sure wouldn't keep her waiting.
I heard those roots screaming from here. Hope you didn't leave any stragglers.
Half expected my stuff to be gone when the power came back on.
Thank you for restoring our power, stranger. Helped more than you know.
What? I know what you want. Commander already came by. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler, got it? I don't upgrade trash. It's the apocalypse. I can be as grumpy as I damn well please. Let's see what we're dealing with here. You're looking to lay down some serious hurt. Use this to burn those weeds to the ground. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah. We're done here.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Riggler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Ah, maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Ah, let me look.
Hey, now, that's better. Oh, and, take this. It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. I bet Ford will see you fit to leave now. Here's hoping there's not an army of Deadwood waiting for you out there.
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. We can't leave by the gates now, but the Founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can get the thing running. Well, here's hoping it doesn't. You should be able to use that key on the terminal downstairs. Never tested it myself.
Hey, I heard you helped Ace turn the lights back on.
So, I hear you're turning on that big crystal? I wouldn't want to be anywhere near that thing when it wakes up.
I'd read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the Atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
What now? Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the hammer. I've got work to do. Yeah? All right, then. I've got work to do.
Ah, good to see you again. Of course. Not really my... Just be careful around McCabe, like I said. Well, made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the real... We put together what we could find, you know? Microwaves, sick. I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work. Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear off, ain't I? Same place so many go. And the ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. But to keep going on, we got life. Life ain't bad so long as you got anything else you need. Certainly. Be safe out there. Thank you.
tomorrow.
All right. Who's next? Over.
The smell!
They ain't listening. He's listening. No, they ain't listening. Where'd you come from?
No. No. Yep. Right as acid rain, yeah?
Yes, yes.
Yes! Okay, goodbye. Nothing. Nobody. Just a host. Just a host. Just...
Shut up!
Voices. It's the voices. Millions of them all connected, all seeing, all talking over each other until they speak as one, and then I can't...
Help. Help. Beyond help. World's gone to hell.
God, the Destroyer! He sees you! He knows what you're doing! They all know...
Forget. Yeah, forgot everything. I forget nothing. The Oak is all.
The Oak's, watching, huh?
It's always watching. A thousand eyes, mouths whispering, waiting. Whisper.
No! No, I found nothing, saw nothing, hear nothing.
But...
Don't you make me. Don't ask again! No! I don't know.
Thank you.
was rough.
Thank you.
over.
Thank you.
Here they come!
Yeah. Yeah. Oh.